Being a gangster is not cool. You die for being a gangster, as you'll see with me very soon, most likely in December. Being a revolutionary, on the other hand, is priceless. It's beyond anything. The greatest one can be without being Jesus himself is to be a revolutionary and to die for what he believes, just like Jesus.